didn't know who Jamal was at that point. I didn't know of SBTV. And I could just see the passion and fire in Joshua that he needed to get to the other side of Ibiza. So I went to the cash point, got him Euros, and off he went. Now, when I saw it start dropping on Twitter and YouTube, I was like, oh my God, how has he done this?